Je voudrais voir les 4 Andy, s'il vous plaît, pour le casting du Diable s'habille en Prada.
Andrea Bounce, who put you up for this job?
You're one of the sources, not me.
They do have an odd sense of humor. Miranda has 2 assistants. I am the first.
Nigel, I have scruples. I'm a journalist. I won't be working in fashion forever, and I don't think I have to change all about myself just because I have this job.
Who told you that? Let me guess. Is the dragon lady herself?
I told her. Her, she needs to get her own scrambled eggs.
Come on, guys, give me that fucking phone.
Hello, Miranda.
And what do you do?
I work for Miranda Priestly.
You're never going to make it.
Excuse me?
Why didn't you confirm?
I did. It must have got a thick overneck.
I'm so sorry, Miranda.
Sorry, it's just an excuse to make the same mistake again.
You think you're above this, don't you? We're talking about skirts, and you're smirking.
I'm not smirking.
Oh, inside you're smirking.
No. I'm not above anything. It's my motto, I swear.
What are those?
My shoes. My mother bought this for me at Iran for the
So they're like vintage. Oh my god, I love your look. It's like Oklahoma and New Jersey fell in love and had a baby.
The skirt is important, crucial in fact. Reality check, lady. The skirt is just something you wear because the jeans are in the rush.
Just don't show up tomorrow or ever.
I can't give up.
Oh my god, Nigel, what a fantastic job. That's amazing.
I know, pay up the wazoo, lot of money and power. What's not to like? People would kill for a job like that.
Oh, but there's a problem. The boyfriend. Oh no. Don't tell me boyfriend is non plus. Just a threat for désolé.
You're so full of shit.
You're not désolé at all.
Yeah, not even a little. So, what time do I pick you up tonight?
Face it, Andy. You saw your source the day you put onto Jimmy's shoes. What really kills me? The clothes we're about to get. You don't deserve them. You eat carbs. For Christ's sake, it's so unfair.
What are you talking about? I wouldn't miss that. Okay, so lately I missed a few things. A lot of things. Almost everything. But no matter. You're here now. Oh,
I'm just so sorry.
I know you are.
And I'm really happy for you. Lily told me you got the job in San Francisco.
How about that, huh? Can't believe it.
I can't.